Go. Now main quests. Zoom out.
Hey, this seems like a good time to try and remember all the terrible stories about Thor and Odin. Okay, there was Thamor, the stonemason.
Aye, he quarreled with his son, went into the night to find him, found Thor instead.
And there was Thamor's son, Hrimthor.
Who built the walls of Asgard, and whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
There was Groa, of course.
The knowledge keeper and prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
You can't forget Mimir, the first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realms from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive.
What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seemed dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Though admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir god's dream.
What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant, wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best, but not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same after.
Oh, I know. There was Skadi, the queen of the hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections, so he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkather the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
And there was Thrym the Cunning, the giant king who stole Thor's hammer.
Odin traded him Freya to get it back, then sent Thor in disguise to murder his entire court.
Who else? Ah, Rungnir the Brawler, the stone giant.
Aye, mocked by Odin, murdered by Thor.
Enough of this.
But there's more.
I do not care. War with Odin is not the answer.
Did you free the giant creature? What giant creature?
This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
Go to the middle bit. You're probably ahead of me. Where? I'm right here. Bro, there's water everywhere. Up here. I've not unlocked it yet. Am I ahead of you in the story?
We're looking for Derlin?
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get? You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Athena and I wondered where she went after our little cooler failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Come. Failed?
Faye is dead.
Best of them all. One's left alive, I have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the All Father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
I'm about to kill him and just take his old shop.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Sure. Thank you. I think.
Show me where the key is.
Hey, this isn't a fine.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell him, but it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Durlan helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
Yeah, I'm here. Is it the tower with the boss in it? There was one here, one there, and then one here. The fire boss one, alright. Fire boss one was here. I think. Let me have a look. Yeah, this is the fire boss one, then what? Oh, is it that water there? Spewing out.
Whoa, what? That geyser was huge.
Yes. It should lead us to the key for that watchtower door. The key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
Stop! Oh, that hit nothing.
Gretchen on the left!
So many wretches. Where are they coming from?
Watch out! Left side! Behind!
Where are they coming from?
They keep coming out of the
He's running away with the stone! Get it!
What stone?
You gotta handle that net so they won't stop coming!
Oh, they steal stones! Like... Do this island and get the key back to where you fight the fire boss.
That gear looks like it would freeze. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there.
How do I get to the lift? Let's try it.
That's the key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
What are you not saying?
The mining rigs are not the only sin I committed in Svartalfheim.
I need to pee.
That.
Why can't I do? Did I not do the?
Odin.
Can you hear that?
No.
Thought I heard a voice.
Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother.
Oh, this is what you saw. I went up to this door, but...
There. If you could give that drum a good loud strike.
That's the voice I heard.
I hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
What is that? It's got teeth. Okay. Let me pee. One sec. Holy. Dude, the side quests are bloody better than The Witcher. Oh, I wanna play. Let's go. What's this? Looks like a whale mixed with a shark island. Wait, how do I lower the water?
What is this?
A Lungbokka. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
This creature... You enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain.
Oh, hell no. Oh my God. I am so good.
That's showing him.
I love this move. Oh! Flare to it.
If you could. Easy.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other thing. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris.
Oh, hell no.
Above you, brother! Angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Do I have to go up in order to actually see it?
Anything illuminating?
Fire,
Victor.
It will burn.
enslaved the creature.
Its fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself.
Hey, this is good and all, but how do I get to see that? Can't do it like that.
If you could.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Look out! Redneck! The nest was hiding some sort of device.
What? No shot. So sick.
There's a dock down there, but it looks like it's blocked.
So do I throw it?
Maybe that dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
Is there not a quicker way rather than climbing down? Can't he do the chain thing?
I thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Uh-oh. What? What hit me? Doing so well. Do I blow up that?
Huh?
Wait, I was just here. The bomb as well as do the chain though, is the question.
Down that rope should take us where we need to go. Maybe it needs a little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, brother?
What is this?
Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet. Creature, the mining rigs. They're mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it.
Oh! It's another door! A Valkyrie!
Father, look. We can chisel through this door.
Aw, dude, please.
Glad to see that still works.
Oh, what? Put your bait in.
Nice.
On, you great blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off and scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
He likes the wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Making amends.
Here for you. Hey, what happened to all the armor we made you already?
I used it.
Well, maybe try to make this one last longer.
I will not.
Huh. That might be my best piece yet today.
A good fit.
Hacked silver and forged iron.
Be safe.
Wait, what do I get for my set bonus? No set bonus.
With the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
What's in here?
Are we going back to the city?
Dude, why does it do that? Oh, no. You don't want to go back to the city, man. We're not.
By two, thank you.
like it up there.
Just passing through.
Who's that? Dude, the gameplay is so sick! Is this? Oh. What else am I missing? Ah, oh, big gate. Of course.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride.
Is that? There's, I've seen a bunch of these.
We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother.
Okay, I'm ready.
Hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling, he didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Darling's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Galahorn. A true believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there.
Easy. When a compass turns gold, objective somewhere nearby. Oh my god, I see the motion blur. There's still a little motion blur there. If you look at the mountain, it's a film grain. Oh, there's still a little bit. Wow.
You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
Oh god, here we go.
I think I see something.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Bari, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Lua.
We may need some special equipment to use this. Gotta find Tyr. We can come back to this later.
All right. Keep the air on.
Whoa! Is that a Dreki? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep. Definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
This guy, I'll have to learn him. Ah, okay. Interesting. Oh my god, I got stun locked. That was a good run, that was a good run.
Ready! on!
Together!
Oh, that was sick.
Tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
Oh, light runic attack. Oh, why are they so bad?
Think that Dreki is what killed the first one we found?
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.